If you want people to trust you, radiate trust. If you want people to listen to you, radiate compassionate listening. Be that, and you'll find it nurtures it in other people. If you shame someone, you're going to find it will come right back around to you. If you do something wrong, it's going to have a backlash. And if you do something wrong and you get backlash and you receive it with grace, that's going to help you to even be a better teacher than you were. So just be very careful and conscious.